In the default version, the IPC touch monitor with the control software is mounted directly on the machine housing. The optional cockpit control unit is adjustable regarding the height and the position. The monitor can be inclined and simply moved to the required position, making software use as convenient as possible. In addition to the IPC touch monitor, the cockpit also accommodates a label and list printer, handheld scanner, Allen key, and keyboard.